I feel that Mendy saved my life. I can't see anything else. I really can't. For me, it's just Mendy's like everything to me.
Henna has helped me with my mental health and well-being, especially through lockdown. It's the only thing that's got me through every single day. My name is Bavisha Ranchard and I've been doing henna since the beginning of lockdown, so only about 6 to 8 weeks. Unfortunately, I was put on to furlough from my full-time job. So I just thought, you know, let me buy some cones online and I'll just start practicing on paper. And that's what I did. Henna has given me that kind of purpose every day through the lockdown and going forwards, that I've done this for myself, I know how to challenge myself, and I can get there, I can actually do it.
Hi, my name is Sapreet Sokol and I'm 23 years old. Mendy helped me get through a lot of my own mental health issues, such as anxiety, my own depression.
My name's Lara Jalali and I've been doing Mendy for over 30 years. When you're concentrating and focusing on drawing patterns, it's a really nice feeling, you know, and you sort of block what's going on out in the outside world and just what you've created, you know, I've just created that.
So for me, I feel that Mendy was a coping mechanism because I would use it to express myself in the form of creating beautiful designs, and also the scent of Mendy, the eucalyptus oils are in it. You can get lavender oils as well. It's just so calming.
I have missed doing the Mendy a lot. A lot of brides had to obviously cancel, but then you're able to do other things at home that you never actually had time to do for yourself.
I think more so now, because of COVID, you need to make sure that safety comes first.
It's all about your individuality. It's all about how you express yourself. There are so many tools online that are free that you can use, you know, social media as well. Just find somebody that you like.
I feel more empowered and more in control of my life because I'm doing my own thing. And I think with my family as well, they just know that, okay, Sapreet's doing Mendy, so she's in her own set zone. That's me time. So yeah.